Welcome to all to concert number 517 being conducted by Sangeetha Kshirasagaram and Saptaparani in association with Hope Advertising Private Limited. As you are all aware, these concerts are being conducted to cherish the memories about my guru Sri Uparapati Ankai Garu and Saptagiri Sangeetha Vidyamani Kumari B. Lalit Garu. I extend a hearty welcome to the artists of the day, Vidushi Chiranjeevi, Swami Lakshmi Srinivasan, vocal supported by Vidwan Sri Dorai Srinivasan on violin and Vidwan Sri Tillai Sthanam Suryanarayanan on Budangam. Now, a few words about these artists. Vidushi Chiranjeevi Swami Lakshmi Srinivasan was born to Srimati Indumati Srinivasan and Sri P.R. Srinivasan at Dubai and brought up there. Presently 19 years old, she is doing her second year BCom. Right from the tender age of 4 years, she was groomed by Vidwan Parakkad Sri Vijay Kumar in Carnatic classical music, and later she has been under the tutelage of famous Vidwan Sri V.S. Tyagarajan Garu, from whom she received valuable training and guidance. She gave a number of concerts in Dubai and Abu Dhabi in UAE, and a number of prizes also were won by her. Her first initiation into the field of music, called as Arangetram, was at Sri Krishna Temple at Guruvayur on 26th of August 2011. More than 13 of her performances have been published on YouTube. This is her second performance for Sangeetha Kshirasagaram, the first one having been held at Saptaparani a few years ago. Now, about Sri Vidwan Dorai Srinivasan, who accompanies on violin. He hails from an illustrious family steeped in musical knowledge and has received his initial training in violin playing from his father, late Sri Dorai Swaminathan, progressing under various renowned gurus like Sri K.V. Ramanujam and Sri V.V. Srinivas Rao, an accredited EIR artist. He is presently under the tutelage of Sangeetha Kalanidhi, Karaima Mani, Padma Sri, Saptagiri Sangeetha Vidyamani Kumari, Avasara Kanyakumari Garu. He has an engineering degree in electrical and electronics, and he holds a master's degree in violin also. He has chosen to be a full-time violinist. He has accompanied many renowned artists and has toured several countries including USA, Australia, South Africa, Singapore, Sri Lanka, Malaysia, Reunion Islands and Canada also. A multi-talented artist, he plays on various forms of music including Western, Jazz, and has collaborated with many international artists also. A number of awards from various leading sabhas are all in his kitty. Vidwan Sri Tillai Sthanam Suryanarayanan, who accompanies today on Mridangam, is a disciple of Vidwan Kumbakonam Sri Rajappa Iyer and Sri Vidwan Sri Tanjur Sri R. Kumar. He has been playing Mridangam for the last 35 years. He is a Kanchi Kamakoti Pita Asthana Sangeetha Vidwan and has received titles of Tiruppugal Laya Mamani and Laya Vidyaranavam. He toured all over India as well as the world, accompanying many senior Vidwans. One of the wonderful things about him is that he never hesitates to accompany the junior artists also and always encourages them by his participation in their concerts. He has been accompanying Vidushi Chiranjeevi Swami Lakshmi for the last 10 years in Dubai as well as in India. I close my opening remarks and request the artists to begin their concert.
Namaskaram. I'll be starting with Vallabha Nayakasya and the Ragam Begada, set to Talam Rupakam, composer Shri Muthuswami Dikshit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sama ni gamaji.
So
Sri Ram. Thank you.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
I thank from the bottom of my heart the three artists of today, Chiranjeevi, Vidushi Swaminarayan Srinivasan, who sang, and Vidwan Sri Durai Srinivasan, who accompanied her on violin, and Vidwan Sri Thirai Sthanam Suryanarayanan, who accompanied her on mridangam. I would be failing in my duty if I don't mention that I am very much thankful to Mr. Srinivasan, father of Vidushi Swaminarayan Srinivasan, who has readily agreed to my request to give a concert and pre-record it and send it to me so that it can be put on YouTube for transmission for everybody to see. Thank you so much, Mr. Srinivasan, for your timely and kindly help. I express my heartfelt thanks to Sri K.S. Rao Garu of Hope Advertising Private Limited and his excellent team of supporters who have spared no effort to make this concert of Chiranjeevi Vidushi Swaminarayan to be published on YouTube today. But for their help, this would not have been possible in these days of COVID-19. Thank you, Rao Garu, and all of my friends there in Hope Advertising. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Our next performances are slated to be held on 14th of August and 15th of August. On 14th of August, Dr. Ranganathan Iyer will be giving a vocal concert, and he will be accompanied by Sri K. L. N. Murthy on violin and Sri G. Om Prakash on mridangam. On 15th of August, Independence Day, Srimati Radha Sarangapani Garu will give a vocal concert, and she will be accompanied on violin by Srimati Rajika Srinivasan and Srimati K. Veenathari on mridangam and Srimati Radha Gopi on morsing. A totally women's team in this performance. Thank you very much. I request all of you to note these dates and make it convenient to attend, listen, and bless the artists and bless us so that we may continue in this musical journey of ours for an endless time to come. Thank you one and all. Thank you one and all. Andariki namaskaram.